stuff in her boobs.
Boobs are really tough to push through.
Yeah. It was bad. He was like, one second. And then,
that's why, wouldn't it be easier if it's like not hard to pierce through it?
Some of them are, some of them are. And it's literally that simple. She's, that's probably her most common piercing she's done.
Oh, really?
Is boobs. She has rocked all of them.
Wait, what? No, I said I walked mine. No, when I went to like get them changed, the chick was like, she's not happy about it. She was like, what are we
doing? Why couldn't she be happy about piercing boobs?
I don't know. I think she was just kind of like, I don't know if this change is coming.
Stupid.
She was mad when you asked for help.
Like,
because
you can go back and get changed for free, like, after a certain amount of time.
Yeah. So, boobs are boobs. I've seen about 1,000 boobs. You know the difference between anybody's boobs and anybody else's boobs?
It's fucking much.
I know. That's what I'm...
They're just mounds of flesh with pink or brown fucking mountaintops on top of them. Two different color nipples in the world. Pink and brown. Variations of them. I have a buddy who was born with no nipples.
Really?
That's the weirdest fucking thing in the world to see somebody with no nipples.
That's crazy.
One more little bit, here we go.
Is that noticeable at first glance?
No. It's just like somebody with no eyebrows.
It's like one of the... You look, I can't tell.
I like to ask those people right up front. I don't want to play any games. I don't want to keep staring at you for a long time and trying to figure out what the fuck you're doing.
Really quick,
you're a trooper. There's a sucker for you at the front desk.